the infant Jesus. As part of our discipleship in Christ, we are asked to bring our gifts to the poor and to the small in the world. For the life and work of the church in bringing hope and peace and justice for all people, I invite your generous Christmas gifts for the work of this church that we might become a transforming presence, a voice for God who is still speaking in this community and in the world.
Thank you. Please join me in prayer. God of the manger,